a lot of steel. The Skyforge? Skyforge steel is all the companion.
Gods be praised.
Mm-hmm.
Again.
Watch the eye. My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace. Yeah. This should be good.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, right. Just keep swinging. Yeah. You dare fight a Dunmer? Yeah. Is what you want, huh?
A fight.
Nerevar, guide me.
Going to enjoy killing you.
Oh! That it? It's your best? Oh! Oh!
Get him! Kill him!
Azura, curse you!
You think you stand a chance?
I'll see you burn!
You're pathetic!
Enough!
I've got a bad grip on my...
When the
Surrendered to the old Mary Dominion.
I'm a warrior.
We
not
Greymanes have been feuding with the battle boards for years.
If well, Aerlin made it, it's more likely
only that it happened.
Find me tomorrow and we can go over it.
I was done talking anyway.
I haven't seen you before, have I? Have we met? I'm sorry.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes... Would you now? Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes the famous come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
You don't belong here. What do you think you have to offer?
Hmm.
said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
How's the newcomer look?
Well, well. Another maggot squashed beneath my boot.
Come on now, fight your own balance.
Look a good arm you have there.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might. Here's my.
Mir, you won't leave me.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. As you wish.
You don't belong here. What do you think you have to offer?
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Fight and smear, you won't leave here alive! Pretty good arm you have!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make. Here's my sword.
I've been looking for
take
you.
It up to yours.
That's something I'm supposed
sharp.
To deliver. Your
and be careful.
Only.
It's probably worth more than you are.
I've been looking for you. A letter. Not. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. That attitude would get you far. Around here, you'll want to learn to live your own life. Remember, nobody. Well, I'm not sure. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort. I have a favor to ask. I've been working. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. That's a good man.
And what I am the shadow at your head.
You're a talkative one, aren't you? Aye.
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I think.
Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal.
Good, I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
Are
you
on
know
the
this
hunt?
One? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a man. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me. Skjorn and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, we've gotten a letter about I don't know what the fight is. I just need you to go out there. No more than that. I don't want to hear about it. Get to it then.
Yes, Sarah? It is a lonely thing, facing all the dangers of Skyrim by yourself. Come and find me, if you decide that you miss my companionship.
Beds. What can I get you? I assume you saw the... It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. Take a look. Need anything else? Just let me know. Hungry? Tired? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I can do.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I ain't... what? Oh, thank you. Only if I... But damn it! Hey, in the banner... Argonian ale! I can almost taste it!
What do you need, handsome?
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors. The Imperials. We drink to...
My favorite drink... Well, would you look at that! Argonian ale! Just my thanks, friend.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for sale, my friend. Take a look. Take a look. Take a look. You can't scare me into submission. Let's go. Come on! Never should have come here! You're tougher than you look. Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please. You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's an
They can barely tolerate our...
Some people don't think... You seem to have a knack for this kind of thing. I'll make sure people in charge... Skyr was looking for you early. Don't know. I don't like making him angry. But there is some work for you if you want it.
There you are. I did. Last week, a scholar came to him. He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, there's a fine line. We've decided... Farkas will... He'll answer any... Try not to disappoint. Or to get him killed.
When the Empire surrendered to the Ordinary Dominion, they shamed...
I hope you've readied your... So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Don't delay, Shield Brother.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
We should keep moving. I watch. If you are honorable and strong, then I... A smart man. Skyr thinks you should find it. Isgrim. He came from... But not all of them, because some of them are...
committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Oh, forgive me, Thane. You look the other way this time. Even your influence has its limits. More careful. By the gods, I don't even know what to say.
I am waiting for a good... My time... Malakath is... As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Perhaps... Are you sure about this? We shall see. Never should have come up here.
Best.
We should keep moving.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. Careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back.
We should keep moving.
All right, then. what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
It doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. Oh, no. We should keep moving. Still the Trogger to work. About. We should keep moving. Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody. I want you to make sure if you are honorable and strong. Bad people who don't like werewolves. So they don't like us either.
Come on.
What you want, huh?
Ugh!
moments, I feel like I can crush a giant's head like a walnut.
Something.
here alive.
What? Hey, that felt good. We should keep moving. All right, then.
I feel like I could crush a giant's head like a walnut.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
They're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort of the Arithmetic. Might consider joining up myself.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we
I've been looking for you.
Soul to our mortal.
There's a new me. Looks like that's it.
Man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword? His honor.
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that united the companions since the days of the distant summers. Let it beat with ours. The mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
One day when you and I are on a circle...
It means living such that your shield siblings would proud glory and deal with problems head on. I see you've been allowed to... Not every.
Young warriors are smart to mistake.
Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. I worry that Shore won't call an animal to glory. Living as beasts draws up. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds. Yes, but you don't need to share them. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
You might do well to learn a smaller weapon. Vary your style.
Tiny blades don't hurt enough. A sword needs weight.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
All I need is one to cut you in half.
Well, when you put it that way.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Don't worry about such
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor.
I never thought they would actually let me join the Companion.
Right,
it means signing on for the Nord ideas of how to live your life. Even an elf can be born with the heart of a Nord, Skjor said when I joined.
Some people don't think I'm smart. How those people get my fist.
Got a lot of steel to ship.
Yes. I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge. Ah, the sneaky type, eh? I think we can fix you right up. Hmm?
Gods be praised.
I ain't much for talking.
Gods be praised. done?
The unerring, Talos, the unassailable.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold. Oh, thank you. Divines, bless, you're the best. It's what Brenna was, since she, I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much.
The Gildergreen, yes. To the east, even its name is an echo. But even if you could get to the Eldergreen, you could, if you want, you'll have to, it's called Nettlebane. Your spirit is, it's held in a Hagraven nest
gold,
called Orphan Rock.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the Great War. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. It seems this damn... Take a look. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have. There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so. Hmm?
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Honored to see you again.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
I serve Jarl Balgur. You should be taken to fight to the Stormcloaks.
Go cast your fancy magic some... Zelts.
Where my friend!
You still need to prove yourself, Welp. Are you looking for help with something? This is a busy time. All right.
Hmm? A citizen of the... It seems that a predator has invaded their home. Good. I knew that we could count on you. It's simply a beast, but be cautious. The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most. I'm waiting.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Pavo and I had to fight our way out of Colt.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a hop. Everything's for trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Take a look. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back.
look rather pale. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Got some good pieces out here. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Bjorland Greyman's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Where my bread is long winter.
I've heard you may actually be strong. Out with it. Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. Here's your share. Still eager to plead, he has something special planned for you. Better talk to him.
I never thought they would actually let me join the Companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
I was named.
Ah, there you are.
Yes. But it's not for everyone to hear. We will speak more.
I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the sky, the door is hidden. But I will show you the way.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
Aella will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, follow. Aella will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow. Are you prepared? This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside. I would hope you recognize Aella, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. Do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? That is your choice. We will not force you.
Meet us here when you're ready. Very well.
Someone there?
Yeah.
Ha! I think I'm bleeding. Kill you!
Over here! Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but your... We even have a celebration. There's a pack of werewolves. The silver hand. We're going to slot... Lead on. Skior's already scouted. You were born in... I almost envy you. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning. You have the blood of the wolf in you. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of... Nothing. Then, it doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes can sustain. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover... Cure? I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made into the great... If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey. I'll take my leave then.
Keep your spells away from me.
Must have locked the place down after ski. You can taste the fear.
Thank you.
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them before they died.
Ah!
getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He shouldn't get out of here. I'm going. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. Good that you're. I've caught wind that one of the brighter Silver. If you can sneak into their camp and steal his plans, we'll. The advantage. I'm gonna find whoever did this. I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Welcome to war. The finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
I help my father and take a look. I'll take my leave then. You think all the council need something? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? All right then.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
What brings you to me?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Oh, it's you. Come to extort more from me? My husband Bear Seed.
Be careful.
He spends too much time worried about Rifted, not enough about himself.
Fine. It'll be 5 septims.
It's a fine day with you around.
Why should I pay for a repair on something I just bought?
Clifton, heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence. This is one of the signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation. Put down your flagons filled with your vile liquids, and embrace the teachings of the Handmaiden of Kine.
No, no, Maramal. We talked about this. Talon?
Kirava, certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the chaos they've sown.
Enough, Maramal. We've all heard of the dragons and their return. There's no need to use them as an excuse to harass our customers.
Very well, Talon. I'll remove myself from this den of iniquity.
We're not kicking you out. Just keep the sermons at the temple and let us all sin in peace.
Oh, it's... The city guard has been tearing Riften apart, looking for the sword. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Look, I already said...
You have some nerve coming back here after what you... Every... Two of the... The amethyst in the center represents the Hist, the entity that all Argonians consider a sacred part of.
I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was. Collected.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Upset about anything. The city really gets.
I'm the brewmaster around here. Here. Take this as a bit of a reward for nabbing our little thief.
Hey, don't look at me that way.
Welcome to the... Here. I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I... Well, we both thank you. Just get out of here.
Oh, Riften's biggest exports used to be fishing and honey until... Blackbriar Fountain.
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here. Oh, my mistake then. Sorry, you can go on ahead.
Stay away from that.
Have you come to gawk at me, or is this a...
Ah, and let me guess. He wants his horse. That is correct. You see, Frost belongs...
My plan was to take the horse from our law. Still, I don't want to cross Latrush. Tell you what, steal the horse and sure, take advantage of the guy in jail. We obviously don't have anything here, but there's a hit. Take it.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort. know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windfang.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Hey, I didn't ask you to magic me.
I'm gonna get out of here. Help! Somebody help!
Surprise.
Over here.
You've done it. Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off. But you've definitely earned your pay. Let's make the exchange. You're playing a dangerous game, my friend. Fine, you win. Take the horse and leave.
attending to...
Then it's true, what everyone is saying, that Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark... sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Die, Groa, die! Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Grawd, you old crone, you'll get what you deserve. Finally! It worked! I knew you'd come, I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came, an assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! It took so long, so very long, but now that my mother, she died. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grub. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grawd the Kind! Sorry, to be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. Much as I hated getting sent, please don't kill Constance the I have a family heirloom you can have. Supposed to be sort of... She got sick. So now I'm all alone. And the Jarl... I've never been more sure about anything in my entire life. Someone like Broad doesn't deserve to live one more day. She's a monster!
I was trained by some of the finest.
If your allegiance lies with
Lelia Joy,
wield a blade as if it was
an extension of my own. And that's why I won't rest easy.
My husband Bercy, all the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons.
I presume your ball. The Blackbriar family has always been allied with. I dare say the guild owes its survival as much to my family as it does to its own people.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grawd.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoption. None of you. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here. Until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Growler. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
Come to get yourself, kid.
You gotta get out of here. Ever since Aventus left,
Aventus boy left, I've been looking at the news, especially.
What do you want? You have no business being in here. What are you staring at, you worthless piece of gutter trash? I simply must start locking the doors again.
My parents dropped me off here a year. Miss Growler is, well, she's a terrible old. She only lets us out in the yard once in the morning, and she just stands there watching us. Like I said, hag raven.
Think you can intimidate me? In my own orphanage? Ha! Not bloody likely.
You look kinda scared. It's too bad like some stranger just hanging around. Not that I care. Constance Michelle says we have to be careful of people we don't know.
I hate her. Everyone hates her. She's the meanest. Constance tries to stop her and is real good to us, but it's never enough.
Why does someone like you want to? I ain't afraid of the old hag. Constance. Sometimes she gives me little snacks, which is good, because we only get but one. I'm a growing boy. I need as much food as I can get. Need something?
You really shouldn't be here. Sadly, yes. Even the townsfolk have taken to calling her Grelod runs this orphanage because she's old, and said... But, I'm sorry. You should go. The children aren't up for adoption. I'm sorry, no. I wish things were otherwise. All of these children deserve a better home. But there's nothing I can do.
I knew you. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
Still can't believe
this here's candle.
Gone.
Sure thing.
She was
it's yours
a
for a day.
Lass.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way. let me know if there's anything else you need.
Lord Nilsson has been...
Over here, please. I need help. Please. I'm not sure I'll make it. Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger.
Name's Valder. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big Spriggans. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is...
Thank you. Please hurry.
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose. step lightly. Who knows if those things can hit us or not. Done then. Look, I want you to have. Ari gave me this dagger. I'll give them a proper burial, then head. Come find me if you're ever in Falkirk.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
This is a surprise. It's a bad time to get lost, friend. Never should have come here. Don't leave here alive!
You start running so I can stab you in the back.
You're mine!
Is someone there?
A bad time to get lost, friend.
Away from me.
I've been looking. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Looks like that's it. Got to.
Yes, what is it?
Teach them to stop paying. Here. You know what? I like you. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title, mainly. However, I could... You help my people, and... On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Stay out of my way, Boot.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. Shh.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike
of strangers.
Unless you intend
to bear...
Met lots of them while I was a stormcloak.
I just finished... Could you deliver the ashes to... Thank you.
Oh, did you... Sure. What can I do for you? Ah, a fine but bloody tale. I can do
I
that
I hear
one.
Valder made it back safe. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarls... I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
And the braggart did swagger.
Hear any juicy gossip in town?
As he told
be sure
of old battles
in
gold he had made. But then
let me know.
Sleep well. Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. Half of Skyrim knows. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was... But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino... Grelod the Kind was by... A kill you must reap. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've... You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this... Make your choice. Make your kill. I just... Am I to take your... Then you know where we stand. Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away.
Whoever... Ah, Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people come. Me? Are you serious? The real question. A day goes by without someone trying to cut me in the street.
Yep.
I get disappointed.
None of your damn business who I am. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right... Excuse me. What kind of question is that? I'm a woman living in Skyrim with 6 children and no husband. Do some people look down on me? Have I made some enemies? You're damn right.
I can hear you talking out there. My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier.
Well, mercenary, really. You know, that's all. I'm a noble. What? Oh, God. I don't want to die. Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been selling my sword arm for years. But you're not going to kill me, right? What did I do?
Well, well, aren't we the overachiever? Three possibilities, three indeed. For you, my friend, seem to understand what's truly important, of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. I would like to officially... In the southwest region, when questioned by... I'll see you at home. Ah, at last. Well, what happens now? This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of... Our family. But you must be anxious to get to work. Soon. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it... The unholy ma... Today, she's... Yes. A few months ago, I don't know where the Keeper has been these past few months. Try not... But I do realize it's... Murder is... You can run, obviously. But you'll still have a price on your head. If the guard accepts, you can serve your time in a cell. But... There is another option. They used to come from the Night Mother. Potential... The Night Mother would... But that was a... But people don't know that, so they still perform the ritual. Used to be the dark... All those rules... Bottom line? Respect your... This sanctuary has been my entire life since I was a young woman. That's... I had an uncle, you see. He made certain... I was recruited by the Dark Brotherhood, and have been here ever since. I met my husband, Arnbjorn, rose to leadership.
Again,
and now...
Again! Do the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Okay. Okay, wait. Here we go. Oh, you're such a pretty little girl. Would the sweetie like a sweetie? Oh, yes. How about some chocolate? Oh, yes, please, kind sir. My mama and papa left me all alone, and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop, through this alley. Oh, yeah, very good, very good. Mine's dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful, such a lovely smile. Your teeth! No!
Festus, how did that last contract turn out?
Oh, yes, please, old man, regale us with your tales of wizardry.
Ah, the young and stupid, always mocking the experienced and brilliant. My contract went very well, that day. Tried a new spell, a little something I've been working on in my spare time. Came this close to turning that priest inside out.
And what of your latest, Arnbjorn? Something about Khajiit. Merchant, wasn't it?
Oh, a big doggy kissing a little kitty. How adorable!
I am not adorable. It was not funny, and he wasn't a merchant. He was a Khajiit monk, a master of the Whispering Fang style. But now he's dead. And I have a new loincloth.
Well, well, it's raw meat. Oh, my beautiful wife has told me. I'll give you a week before you end up. I might ask the same of you, for you are more than mortal. You are moonborn. You are Wolf. So, you're a companion, then. I can't imagine you... Oh, yes. I was once brother to the companions. Let's just say they found my methods unsettling. The Dark Brotherhood, obviously, feels differently.
So, you're the newest member. Save the niceties, if you're still breathing in a few weeks. Did she now? Well, as it turns out, and more, dribbling in from time to time, I'll assign them to you as they become available. It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay me, but they'll keep you busy. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group. Ah, well, I am a child of... My past is long and storied. Well then, your targets are... When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. He's a hapless beggar living in some ruins just outside the village of Iverstead. He lives just outside Anga's mill in the woods. He was once the miller. Now, Pappy. And he's right. She separated from her husband several months ago. Now the two run competing mining operations. Beytild's angry and desperate, a fighter.
I'm afraid I don't have a primary contract for you yet. Be sure and introduce yourself to your new family members. They're all very eager to meet you.
Yes, there you are. Astrid's told me all about you. Heard she pulled the old... You're going to love it here. We have a lot of fun. And we look out for each other.
You go your way,
I'm just a little girl. The Dark Brotherhood killed my mama and papa. And then they took me captive. Please, please help me. In truth, I'm no more a little girl than you are. I was once, of course. 300 years ago. Vampirism tends to keep one remarkably
fresh. That's too much of an obsession these days. You like creeping? But I was a prodigy. When I was 13, I accidentally burned down the family home. I went on to teach at the college. Left after 2 years. Too simple. Too safe. None of them truly understood the glory of the destruction school.
Welcome, my brother. Welcome to our... You just trust in Astrid, follow her order. Once I was a Shadow Scale, an assassin in service to the King of Black Marsh. But that was a lifetime ago. Today, I am the last of my kind. My order is extinct. I am a trained killer, and once again have been given purpose. Life is good.
Be sure and introduce yourself to your new family members. They're all very eager to meet you. I'm afraid I don't have a primary contract for you yet.
Stay away if I were you. I'm on my way to a giant camp, and I can't keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to... I have everything under control. The cow, of course. Others... Some think it's superstition, but I believe it works. I've yet to... It's tradition. We mark the animal as a way to let the giants know we're giving you... Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though.
I've been looking for you. Got something. Ah, there's a new lady in charge of the orphanage. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
running so I can stab you in the back.
This is a surprise.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Come on, come on! Never should have come here.
I heard something.
You there, traveler! Over here! Oh. That's close enough, fool! Now you die! Give up, you can't win. We're routed.
Chasing that fiend for a long time. On behalf of the Vigil, you have my thanks. None escaped. All...
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
You betray?
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed
Get
his high king.
With it!
Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart. Baby.
Some gate guard you Rogue were! There.
You helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric Long. Challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo! Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
To bad rubbish, I say.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you? I have a little problem you could solve.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run. It shouldn't have been like this.
Beren said you got here. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old form, they're reforming.
Seems there's... Take a look. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Plenty of fresh fish for you. These are troubled times. Be on your guard out there.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple, or a tomato, cabbage, or leek.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, nothing at all. It's very nice. We could fix you right up. You're really going to the... If you are willing to wear one of Radiant Raymond's outfits and speak to the Jarl... Good. Here's the outfit. Try to get Elisif's opinion on it, and if she likes it, mention it's from Radiant Raymond.
But Radiant Raymond will need a change of
attire. In a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Children must be heartbroken.
You help me. You help people, right? Please, take... Oh, my master has abandoned me. Now he refuses to even see me. Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one as mundane as the Jarl. No, he went into the Forbidden... Oh, and you need the hymnal. It's very... Oh, you just don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos.
Welcome to the Bard's College. Always a pleasure. You should be aware that, when possible, we ask applicants to perform tasks the college needs complete. Elisif has forbidden the burning of King Olaf, a festival put on by the Bard's College. To convince her, I want to read King Olaf's verse, a part of the... Yes, according to Giraud, I need you to retrieve the poem. Not much, to be honest. Their return was... not much. There are no here. If you want something a bar... 1,000 years from now, Skyrim will have changed rulers dozens of times. I think Giraud here would give you the best explanation of both it and the history of King Olaf. As you may be aware, Elisif mourns her husband deeply, and she... I tried to convince her the fest... I believe King Olaf's verse will provide that proof.
Take pity on an old madman.
Now I remember. You're the new member of the comp. Stay out of trouble, Argonian.
Oh, hello. Just hide. Oh, I'd get in trouble for that. It's not allowed. Well, I suppose in that case it's okay to let you in. But only briefly. Be careful and come right back.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my...
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard.
Please address all questions to the steward.
With the passing of my dear husband, Torrig, the weighty position... Oh, I thought that matter was handled. I think Falk is taking... It's quite fetching, actually. Oh, really? Well, you can tell them that I will be put... A question I am all too familiar... They worry that Tullius is so focused on the war. The real irony is that, while General Tullius is certainly no Nord, the people... Trust is always difficult, especially for my people. Yet we must... Not yet, no. Although it is true my husband Torrig was the High King, this land is riven by war. Only then will I take my rightful place, because that's what Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. And so he came when Ulfric... That is all I will say. For it grieves me to speak of it.
My duty is to keep the Jarl safe.
Be well.
If I needed something from you. Nothing. I'm busy. Oh, don't give me that look. We have something of a vampire problem. Bodies have been found with blood drained. I know of a den nearby you can wipe... I don't expect you to be capable of even that. Not really. Varnius Junius is a fool. I'm sure... I suppose if you're truly interested, you could talk to Falk. He's the better... I was a member of the court during the reign of Torrig's father. It was... Very. I helped raise him. Oh, I could not have been more proud to see Torrig on the throne. I was, to my shame. The whole court was in attendance. I've seen much in my time, because Ulf... Someone he could defeat that... Torrig's father, Islaud, had held Skyrim together for nearly 25 years. No, even after Islaud died, the moot voted to make Torrig... But Ulfric was at that moot. I don't think Ulfric knew. If Ulfric had asked Torrig directly to stand up, to declare independence, Torrig might have done it. Because the Dominion is a sleeping beast that Skyrim cannot slay alone. Because the food and resources we get from the... Because even if we can't openly worship him, Talos the god was once Tiber Septim the man, and Torrig wasn't ready to let it fall apart.
Do you have business
Be quick.
At the court?
Take a look. Take care of yourself. And
I am the Jarl. You mean the Dragonbridge issue? To spill your blood. I'll be on. There. I don't think it's worth our time with the war. The cave. That was over 500. Of course. Maybe you'll. She may. You'd do well to remember that. Free to return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum.
Watch your feet. We just cleaned there. master vocalist. It's been my honor. If you ask me, this damned rebellion can't end soon enough. I had to end my tour of Skyrim's fleets.
You're passing through solitude? Maybe it's easy. I bet my sister Deja and I are treasure hunting. With the war, we have an in the Solitude Lighthouse. What an... Yes, if someone were to put out the... Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe.
New in town,
maybe
right?
They'll even pay us for their heroic rescue. You need a place to sleep, head over to the weekend ski crash.
Oh, what... Oh, let me just drop every... Breeches, gowns, clothes... Finally. We provide clothing for all of Solitude. That's wonderful. You've done us a great service. Take a look. Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, take a look.
Finally.
There's some gold for a veteran. Can you spare it? What? I was there. You understand? They left me for dead. I hid here in solitude for a long time, but war... War follows a man until it's done with him. Yes? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.